How do I get new cars all the time? Part 4. So I told you guys I put a lot of miles on my vehicles. That's just how I am. I take road trips, I drive to work, I drive to my friend's house. Everywhere I go, I drive. I didn't want to make the same mistake with the 2021 Ram as I did with the 2019 Ram. Meaning, I didn't want to go over the mileage. Chrysler Capital only allows you to put 30,000 miles on a truck in 3 years. Or else you have to pay 25 cents per mile after that. So instead of simply not driving the truck, I went out and bought a car. I paid $6,500 cash for a 2013 Ford Fusion SE. This car, a lot of people ask me about it. Why do I have a Fusion when I have a brand new Ram? What's the point? This car is my daily driver. This is my exit strategy from that lease. In 3 years, I will be able to leave that lease completely and start over with either a finance vehicle or maybe something used. Either way, my negative equity will be gone. I will have wasted thousands and thousands of dollars in the last 10 years. But this whole fiasco will finally be over.